Welcome back to CAD/CAM tutorial. Today we are going to create this simple jar and we will see how to make this twisted leaf and twisted shape. I hope you like it. So let's start to see how to make this body, this flower part. Here we are going to make a simple flower pot and we will see how to use flex command. So first we will make the body. So let me choose front plane, sketch. Okay, let's start with line. Okay, this is a simple body. I'll choose your spline command. Spline. One. Let me choose 2 points. Connect. Right click, select. Now let's define this one. Overall length 300 millimeter. Then this length 70 millimeter. Second point, millimeter. Okay, let me start bottom one. Now this one 30 millimeter. Upper one 60 millimeter. Now this distance from here 30 millimeter, and this one from here 70 millimeter. But let me change this one 75 millimeter. Okay, that's fine. This is our main drawing. So simply exit and go to feature and choose revolve boss base command. Now here we need to choose axis of revolution, a line which is going to rotate whole body. See, if we selected this one, you will get this kinds of body. Okay, that's fine. Now we will use swept base base command and create a shape. So we will choose again same front plane sketch, and here also we will do the same thing. Spline, I'll choose this point, this point, this point. Okay, now let me draw a center line. Okay, now what else? And distance from this corner to this corner 20, and distance from here to bottom edge 224. Now see, drawing is fully defined. So simply exit. Once you select exit, you will get a perfect shape. So what we will do, swept boss base. Here we will select sketch circular profile. Here let me choose line, and see, diameter is very small, so 40 millimeter. Now it's good to see this dimension. Align with end faces. See, this is aligned with end faces. Let's say okay. Now with the help of circular pattern, we will create multiple number of curves or shape like this. Here let me choose a circular face. So we will choose this edge. 12 number of patterns we like to create. Here we selected swept body. Let's say okay and see how it looks. Oh, see, we get a pot flower shape. Now fill it 2 millimeter, and I'll choose one edge, and it will give you option. See here, it will give you, there are too many options, but we will select first option. Connect to start face 11 edges. Automatically it will select all 12 edges here, you will see. Otherwise you have to select manually, that's also an option, but this is good option. Okay, now we will select this bottom edge. This time keep 5 millimeter, and let me choose this edge. Now see, either you can choose face also, that's not big deal. Now we need to make it hollow, so we have a good command called shell. Now we want to remove inside, so here we need to define thickness, or you will say width or anything. I'll select one face so that it will hollow from top only. Show preview. If we select show preview, it will show you what exactly going to happen. See, in yellow line, let's say okay. That's it. If you saw section view, see, this is a kind of flower pot. It is not yet complete. Fill it. This time 2 mm, and I'll choose this face only. No need to select edge, because we want, either you can choose both the lines or simply choose face, because the thickness is 5 millimeter, so it will adjust it. Now that's it. Now it's time to use flex command and twist. We want to twist it, so either you can simply search here, just simply select command and search flex, and you will get option here, or otherwise just go to insert features, and here you will find option flex. Now here we need to choose input body to flex. So what we will do, we will choose this top flat pattern. So this is our fixed surface. Let me choose twist here, not bending. Once you select, it will divide this body in two planes, see, bottom and top. So top plane will be fixed because we selected here. Now these are the all dimensions, trade dimensions. Now here hard edge angle, this is the main thing, you can change the angle. So here we will change only angle. Let's say you will see the plane orientation, just put 90 degree, click somewhere and see the plane is rotated 90 degree, and upper one is fixed, lower one is moved 90 degree. Let's say okay. It will take little time because my computer hangs. So now see, it is twisted, see shape. Now it looks beautiful. Now let's try to change the color. So this is the simple tutorial. You can create a jar and twist. You will see how to twist a simple body in SolidWorks with the help of twist command. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.